What did you do?
As your guidance counselor, it is my responsibility to know what is happening in your class. As you all know, your friend Elizabeth has attempted suicide inside your classroom yesterday. She was found by you, Chad. And the reason why I called you here is because you two are her closest friends. Do you know the reason why she did this?
The truth is, we have no idea that Elizabeth will do that. During those times that we're with her, she is in her usual happy self.
Yeah, besides, she has no reason to be sad. She has everything. Friend, good grades, good reputation, everything.
Room, she wasn't smiling again, like nothing happened.
Did you notice something unusual about her, like physically or the way she acted?
Nothing, she's just like the same old Elizabeth that we met, nothing more.
Except it was not useful.
What do you mean it's not useful?
What I mean is Elizabeth is just acting like Elizabeth herself, but the way she acts, it is not how a normal person should act.
Hey Elizabeth, come, let's eat.
Come on.
Now, I need to study for midterms next week.
You can do it at home. You need to eat first.
What's this, Elizabeth?
What are you doing? You're hurting me.
You get in a fight? Did someone hurt you? Look at her wrist. What's happening around here?
Let me go. What's wrong with you?
No. Great, just great. Way to go home, Jovan. Where is she?
At the comfort room. She doesn't want to go out. I figured that she needed space. Can you tell me what just happened? 1 minute. Where peace ended. Suddenly, you were shouting.
I saw marks on her wrist. I panicked, okay? I was thinking that someone hurt her or she got into a fight.
What you did was wrong. The next time you see her, apologize to her. I don't want us breaking apart just because of this mess you made.
I noticed how she acts during the past few weeks, and I thought I was just overreacting, just like what Chad told me. So I apologized to her, like he said.
And then what happened? What did she say when you apologized to her?
That's the funny thing, what she said. That's the time when I realized that there was something wrong with her.
Is there something wrong, Jovan?
I just wanted to say that I'm sorry. I realized that I shouldn't hurt you like that.
It's fine, you don't have to worry about it. It's all in the past.
Because it's not just a small fight. And I know that it's not just fighting.
Let's forget about it, okay? I'm gonna go inside now.
Just like that, she went back to her joyful state. It was just like she's acting.
Wait a minute. Are you saying that Elizabeth is a psychopath?
You see how her mood changes so quickly and the way she acts? It all goes down to the fact she's crazy. That's just the reason why she killed herself. I bet she just wants attention.
Why would you say that? She's our friend. You're calling our friend crazy. What kind of friend are you?
You two can go back to your own classes. Good day.
You want to?
Dad, I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
But you always say it, but you don't really mean it. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Huh? Are you sure you want to do this? I feel like you're rushing into things.
Dad, I'm fine. I can do this.
Are you sure, huh? Yeah.
People tell me that I'm the perfect student, but the truth is I can't not be perfect.
Why is that?
Crazy to want to die when every day feels like a never-ending torture.
You could still be happy with your life. Don't stop now. The voices, the irrational emotions, and all this could be prevented with proper treatment. You're worth more than you think, so please don't finish your story before it ends.
Thank you, Mr. Barris. Thank you for showing me that I could have a future. For showing me that there are happy things in life. For what you said to me today will be my inspiration to continue and be.
So see you next week?
See you next week, Mr. Barris. Thank you.